She, the personification of India. She is a very divine lady clad in a saffron sari holding a flag and sometimes accompanied by a lion. By now, you must have guessed it right. Yes, she is the most beautiful and charming Bharat Mata, the mother of India. The depiction of India as a goddess implied that it was not just patriotic, but also the religious duty of all Indians to participate in the national struggle to defend the nation. She is here today amongst us to answer our queries. Welcome, Bharat Mata, to DSC Attapur.
Namaste. I feel very proud to be at DSC Attapur today.
Yes. We are very fortunate to have you, Mataji, today. My first question to you is about the slogan, Bharat Mata Ki Jai, that reverberates in the air whenever there's a national festival. Could you please tell us who used the slogan first and who created you?
Well, the slogan was first used by the Indian Army. My image was first created in 1882 when the great writer Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay, in his novel
Anand Math,
introduced a hymn called Vande Mataram, which became the mantra of the freedom movement and the official song of India after independence. It was the artist Abanindranath Tagore who portrayed me as an ascetic figure with four arms, wearing saffron colored robes, holding a book, sheaves of rice, and a garland in the year 1905. I became a metaphor of the nation. Dear DCN, don't I look gorgeous?
Yes, of course, Mataji. We indeed admire your strength too. When did you become the icon of our country?
As the British Raj created the cartographic shape of India, the Indian nationalists developed me into an icon of nationalism. In the 1920s, I became a political image, sometimes including images of Mahatma Gandhi and Bhagat Singh. The Tiranga flag was also included during this period. In the 1930s, my image entered religious practice.
There are so many temples dedicated to the gods and goddesses worshipped by us. Bharat Mata, as you are also taken to be a goddess, are there any temples dedicated to you?
Oh yes, there are many temples, and the one built in Banaras by Shiv Prasad Gupta in 1936. Was inaugurated by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. I still remember his lovely words while inaugurating the temple. He said, "I hope this temple, which will serve as a cosmopolitan platform for people of all religions, castes and creeds, including Harijans, will go a great way in promoting religious unity, peace and love in the country." Hearing this, I felt I was in safe hands.
Wonderful. I heard something special about the temple at Kurukshetra. Could you please tell us about that?
In July 2019, the Chief Minister of Haryana, Manohar Lal Khattar, granted 5 acres of land near Mahabharata era Jyotisar Tirth to the Bharat Mata Trust of Juna Akhara to construct the next temple of mine. Apart from this, there are many other smaller shrines of mine. For example, at Vrindavan, Daulatabad Fort, Kanyakumari, to name a few. Yes, people of India still worship me, and today I see an amazing 75th birthday of mine being celebrated at DSC Attapur.
Thank you, Mataji. How can we students forget you when we have learnt a lot about the resilience and struggle put forth by our great freedom fighters for your independence?
Yes, I did have the strength to tolerate the tough situations and revived myself bravely. Apart from political disturbances, I faced 3 pandemics between 1817 and 1920 that wiped away large chunks of my population. Well, this is a good time to ask you all, how are you managing the ongoing COVID-19 surge and how are you going to curb this? I feel it is all in your hands. Just protect me, that is your motherland, and be connected to nature.
Thank you, Bharat Mata. Yes, we will follow your advice and will take the necessary precautions to curb the surge of the pandemic. The vaccine campaign is also running successfully. We Indians will try our best to protect the nature and will take all the necessary precautions to stay healthy and safe during this pandemic time. We DCNs are really lucky to have you, Mataji, today for the 75th year celebration.
Yes, I'm extremely delighted to know Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav is being celebrated across the nation to commemorate my 75 years of independence. I feel very proud of my people. Thank you, DSC, for inviting me to witness your celebration today.
Bharat Mata Ki Jai! Hail India! Hey Bharat!